In this video, I will talk about 7 proven health benefits of doing physical activity. Basically, physical activity refers to all the movement we carry out throughout the day, such as doing housework, walking to work, and doing exercise like playing a sport or going to the gym. Here are 7 proven benefits of doing regular physical activity. Number 1. Helps to maintain a healthy body weight. Low physical activity can increase someone's risk of becoming overweight or obese. While exercising alone does not necessarily lead to weight loss, in combination with a balanced calorie control diet, it can support successful weight reduction. There's evidence that regular physical activity can help maintain a healthy body weight over time. Point number 2. Lowers blood pressure. High blood pressure, which is also known as hypertension, is a risk factor for many diseases, particularly stroke and heart disease. Regular physical activity can increase your heart strength, which reduces the effort needed to pump blood around the body. This decreases the force on your arteries, reducing blood pressure. There is good evidence that regular physical activity helps maintain a healthy blood pressure. Point number 3. Decreases the risk of heart disease. Regular exercise, especially aerobic exercises such as brisk walking, running, and cycling, has been shown to reduce the risk of developing heart disease. This benefit is observed for people of all body sizes. People who are overweight or obese but are physically active are far less likely to get heart disease compared to those who are not. Point number 4. Lowers the risk of type 2 diabetes. Exercise is known to help in the regulation of blood sugar levels and improves our body's sensitivity to insulin. Physical inactivity, on the other hand, has been consistently shown to increase the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. Further, regular exercise is often recommended to people with diabetes to help in their control of blood sugar levels. Point number 5. Improves bone health and strength. Weight-bearing exercises such as running, dancing, as well as resistance training have been shown to improve bone density in adolescents and help maintain bone density in adulthood, reducing the risk of osteoporosis. This is particularly important for older adults as it can help to slow the natural loss of bone density that occurs with age. Point number 6. Helps to promote positive mental health. Regular exercise has been shown to have a positive effect on our mental health and psychological well-being. Regular exercise can promote the release of endorphins as well as help in relieving stress and promote a healthy sleep pattern, which can all work together to improve our mood. Point number 7. Reduces the risk of dementia. Regular exercise has been consistently shown to protect against cognitive decline. Although it is still not fully understood how exercise reduces cognitive decline, recent evidence suggests that the release of proteins known as neurotrophic factors likely play an important role. These beneficial factors help in promoting neuron growth and repair, and which helps in supporting normal cognitive functioning. This may partly explain why older adults who remain physically active throughout their life have a much lower risk of developing cognitive disorders such as dementia and Alzheimer's disease. So these are the 7 proven health benefits of doing physical activity. Thanks for watching. Bye.